In week four, the Mike Duffy trial is all about dogs, ponies, and even a mule. To have it so baldly agreed to as a fact that it's a nest of vipers is pretty shocking. I wonder why on earth he wants the job. It seems to me a nightmarish job of, you know, kissing babies, cutting ribbons, never having dinner in your own house, always having to eat with a bunch of knobs. I'd shoot myself. You sort of feel many days in that place, there have only been 4 days, but it feels longer, like you need a good shower. Does that mean that every other senator, all 105 of them, are sucking with equal avidity at the public purse? Like me, he's lived his entire life on an expense account. And what does his secretary write to explain the mess that is his first expense claim as a senator? She writes, first time as senator, did not know to keep original receipts. Yeah, right. The suspended senator and the fitness trainer figured out a way to monetize their relationship and their conversation. And so they did, and you all paid for it. So have a good sleep tonight. So that's it from the Duffy Courthouse.